I'm a food scientist, and this is my secret for making the crispiest restaurant-style Brussels sprouts.
I'm trying this. Stay tuned.